It's over on Amigo and Warm Springs over by Central Park.
Yeah, I've never heard of that.
Have you ever heard of Sunset Park?
Yes, I have.
Right across the street from the airport?
Yeah. Like, I know the area, but like, I've just never heard of that school.
It's an elementary school. It's a funny name, so everybody's like, Wiener? What do you mean, Wiener?
He's offering for a plea.
Okay.
Thanks. I mean, that was what I thought he was offering.
Okay.
So, your judge offered a plea.
Caution two.
I didn't offer it, but you got to confirm. It's either white paddle or you go caution in one.
So, you offered up caution in one for plea? Okay. I'm a white paddle.
Do I take it off? Yes.
White paddle. We'll watch it. We'll watch it.
Do I leave the points up?
No. You don't put anything in until I tell you.
Okay, because you told me confirm on these. So.
No, just the two. Now, you almost got to zone out, like, all of our talk, because it'll confuse. I mean, you'll. Two blue, confirmed. Yes. Caution red. One blue. You got that?
One blue. You're going to put a caution for red?
Yes. Okay, we're going to go parterre. Red's going to be down. Serious magic. I'll have to have him show you. You're gonna trip out for days trying to figure it out. It's really good stuff.
Is he from here?
Oh, funny. I'm from here, but I live in California now.
Is he from here? Like,
no.
Does he do shows here?
No, he's from Cali. Two blue confirmed.
Two blue?
Yes, two blue confirmed. Huh? So what are my sequences for blue?
2-2-1-2.
2-2-1-2.
Yes.
Red's got nothing. Two blue confirmed. Yeah, and then always be mindful of 10-point difference. That's nice. Check out. And folk style, when you go to your high school wrestling matches, that's folk style. That's got to be 15 points. So this style of wrestling is called what?
I have no idea.
Freestyle.
Freestyle?
Two blue confirmed. Tech ball.